8 highlighted players before the interland break of March 2021. Hey YouTube, welcome at Collecting Emotion. I'm Joris and today I'm back with a new Soccer Card Investings video. Today we are back with episode 24 of our highlighted players. Before we start with the highlighted players, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. And if you want to see more content, subscribe to the channel. Before we go to the interland break, we had the last match day of March 2021. This week we have 8 highlighted players. So without further ado, here we go with player number one. The first player of this week is none other than Erling Haaland. He is a regular, like most of the players we have this week. So Erling Haaland is a player of Borussia Dortmund. He is 20 years old and of course an attacker. This week he scored again 2 goals. Borussia Dortmund tied against the FC Köln. In total, Erling Haaland played 21 games this season in which he was able to score 21 times and he gave 4 assists. As his card, I'm staying with the same like always. It is his 2019-20 Salzburg rookie sticker. This sticker is skyrocketed the last weeks, and if you want to add this to your collection, you have to pay around 700 euro. Player number 2 is also a regular and it is Robert Lewandowski. He is still playing for Bayern München and is 32 years old. This week he scored again 3 goals, so another hat-trick, which brings his total to an impressive 35 goals and 6 assists in 25 games. The card of Lewandowski that I chose is his 2016 Prism Euro card. That is one that also doubled in the last 2 weeks. You have to pay 20 euro now to add this to your collection. For player number 3, we have the last player of the Bundesliga for this week, and that is André Silva. He is a player of Eintracht Frankfurt, is 25 years and also an attacker, and he was able to score the 2 goals in the 5-2 win of Eintracht Frankfurt against Berlin. In 24 games, André Silva scored 21 goals and he gave 3 assists. The card I chose of André Silva is his Prism card 2018. For this card, you have to pay 10 euro. For the next player, player number 4, we are going to Ligue 1, and that is Kylian Mbappe. Kylian Mbappe scored 2 goals this weekend in the 2-4 win of PSG over Olympique Lyon, which means that PSG is back on top of the league together with Lille. In 25 games, Mbappe scored 20 goals and he gave 6 assists. The card of Kylian Mbappe I chose is his Prism 2018 card. For a base version, you have to pay 200 euro now. So we are with player number 5, and this week that is Dries Mertens. So we are in the Serie A. Dries Mertens is a player of Napoli, is 33 years old and an attacker. He scored 2 goals this weekend, which means that he scored 100 goals for Napoli. This season he played 18 games in the Serie A, and in those 18 games he scored 7 times and gave 6 assists. The card I chose of Dries Mertens is his 2016 Prism card. That is one you can buy really cheap. It is around 4 euro. For the next 3 players we are going to Spain, so to La Liga, and the first 2 players are 2 players of Barcelona. The first one we want to highlight is Sergiño Dest. He is 20 years old and a defender, and this week he made his first 2 goals. He doesn't have a lot of cards yet, but I chose his Topps Rising Star sticker. That's a sticker you have to pay 8 euro for. The next player of Barcelona, so player number 7 of this week's highlights, is Lionel Messi. This week he also scored 2 goals. In total, Lionel Messi played 26 games in which he was able to score 23 goals and he gave 8 assists. The card I chose of Lionel Messi is his Prism 2014 card, so a lot of Prism this week. If you want to buy this card, you have to pay 100 euro. So we are at player number 8, so the last player of this week's highlight, and it is the same player of last week's highlight, so it is Karim Benzema. He scored again 2 goals this weekend, which brings his total to 17 goals and 6 assists this season. For his card, I also chose his Prism 2014 card. At this point you have to pay 5 euro for that, but if he keeps playing like this, I expect that this will be a lot higher in a few weeks. So guys, that were all highlighted players of this week's video. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you learned something. If so, give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel for more content. And for the rest, guys, thank you for watching and have a nice day. Bye bye.